Paul, you'd be absolutely delighted with that.
Really good, Jacob. I thought we were excellent. The goals we scored were incredible goals. We played really, really good. We looked so comfortable. With the ball, was really good. And yeah, the only downside is we lose a goal, but we were very, very good.
That's more than just a win on the road, isn't it? That's got to be a real confidence booster. Not that you needed it.
No, we're playing ever so well at this moment, and the guys, really good form, really good way of playing, really good understanding. So I'm really pleased, really happy how they're performing.
Was there a slight concern at the start of the second half because they came out and obviously got the goal?
Seeing our love is difficult. You're in a no-win situation there because people just expect you to run out quite easily. It never works that way. And they change their game a little bit and go long ball, which is not really the way they play. Neil's got a good football side and they go long to try and put us under pressure. But we dealt with that little spell and then we get a brilliant goal to make it 4-1.
Real quality to the goals as well.
Oh, they were great. They were really good. We work in training with these sort of things, and the football we did play, I thought, was first class.
What was the reaction to Chambers' goal like on the bench?
It was just a great goal. I mean, it was just, the move was great. What a strike it was.
Yeah.
I'm not sure you'll see, to be fair, I think all the goals, I'm not sure you'll see better goals this weekend at the Forum.
Goals all over the pitch as well.
Yeah, really happy with that. But it's the way we're playing. I think the football we're playing is absolutely terrific at the minute.
Something worth noting as well, all those lads on the bench, McGuinness, Sears, Wolfenden, etc. None of them involved. It's real strength and depth.
Allied to the ones that are still not here. But we need everybody. We need them all. This ain't going to be 18 guys or 19. We need everybody to perform.
Some minutes for Keenan Bennett as well. What did you make of him?
He done okay. I mean, he's had a whirlwind last few week or so. So once he finds his feet, he'll be okay.